You can say a quick message before you get.
See what?
Why are you zooming in big?
How did you do?
Three A stars.
When did you get the A stars in?
Maths, further maths and economics.
Well done, mate.
I'm ecstatic and stoked.
Oh my.
A star AA.
Yeah.
But I got the A star in the subject, which I thought I'd get a B in.
A star AA. What did you think you were going to get a B in?
Politics.
And what did you get instead?
I got an A star.
I did alright, I got an A star B&B, but I still got a 2.
Did alright, we only did alright.
I got A star AA and I went to the University of Cambridge. Like last year, like applying to Cambridge wasn't even on my mind, and then like I applied and yeah, now we're here.
I got A star BB. I should have got AAB, so or AAA.
Good?
Kind of good.
Hi, I got into Warwick, so I got AAB.
Well done. So how are you going to celebrate then?
I am going to pack for uni.
Look, BA stars. When do you get the BA stars in?
Math, biology, chemistry. Why don't you have a check?
I'm like A star in history.
That's amazing.
So I'm very happy about that.
Yeah, well done. So what's the plan now? How are you going to celebrate?
Tonight go out for dinner. I don't know, you put me on the spot.
What's the base? What's the base?
ABC.
So when do you get to A and B and C in? Go on, talk.
A in econ, B in politics, C in math.
Hello.
Hello.
What do you like me to say? I got 2 A stars and an A and I got into UCL.
This guy, he's all acting modest. Well done. So what's happening now?
I'll probably have a nap.
Well done, Pete. What's the plan now?
Go cinema.
Go cinema?
Yeah.
Where are you going to go?
Ant-Man the Wasp.
Nice.
I got A in maths and A in physics and A B in computing.
Well done. So have you told your parents yet?
Yeah.
What did they say?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Some 3 motivation.
3 A's in what?
3 A's, isn't it?
Why are you trying to play it cool? 3 A's in what?
3 A's in economics, business and sociology.
Well done.
I got A's in bio and chem. I got A star in computer science.
Well done. You seem shocked. Why are you shocked?
I was not ready for that. I think we should get like A and B.
A and B.
AAB.
AAB. But you got instead?
A star AA.
Well done.
I did my A2 for maths and I got an A.
Well done.
So that's an A star guarantee, that prediction for today.
Well done.
And then like chemistry, I got a C.
Mm-hmm.
And then physics, I got a B in it.
So what's the celebration? What are you going to do tonight?
Oh no man, I have to go work experience after this interview.
So what's the plan now?
Cambridge.
Cambridge? Have you spoken to the parents?
Yeah.
What did they say?
But I hung up straight away.
So you didn't even get their reaction?
No.
No.